God. Here we are again. Having a go. I'm a big old mouse, Stuart. Jason, Joe. There's KDM. Having a good old time. This is hard work though. Fuck. Little flick then. They're quick bikes, eh? They really are. It's a bit of a workout for the big girl through the corners. But, like I said earlier, it just proves that you don't need a new bike to have a lot of fun on. Get yourself a good old bike and play around with it. That's a good yardstick actually, because I'm not much faster on the SMT. Oh, a bit faster, but yeah, up here. Right now, I wish I was on a KDM. Just got PR4s on it. Ooh, I think you overcooked it then. I think you did. It also shows how good modern adventure bikes are. This thing, big 1190, that fucking thing I rode yesterday, the big BMW, and they're probably just as quick. Slippery stuff there. Definitely not going to catch him, that's for certain. So, do yourselves a favour and get an adventure bike or go for a ride on some of these new things, because they are that quick. That was quick. Holy crap on a cracker. Oh man, that was awesome. So here we are, was it 30 something. Oh. Hey? Yeah. Yeah, did you go cutting off into the edge?
Yeah.
There's the other two. Yeah, I saw that, but I was fucking struggling for a bit there trying to catch ya. There.
Yeah, I'm like, down.
Yeah.
Nothing, just freeze
fire. I saw you, I saw there was one that was going on. That was fun.